Oh man,
I don't like ghosts. Can't stand them. All right, what do I need to do? Can I climb up this stack of beds? Oh, there we go. I guess so. That's some mad parkour skills. All right, what's next? Don't fall in the hole. So go this way. You know, I don't... For some reason, these doors just... I honestly think opening doors slowly is more terrifying than just slamming them open. Journal. Let's see what this says. Guess we'll go into this dark place. Oh, never mind, I guess not. Ah, ghost again. Oh, dude, that's in chills at my spine. I don't like that at all. Am I supposed to follow him? I don't want to follow him. I want to be somewhere where the ghost is not. Batteries. Oh, come on. Oh, shit. Okay, run. What is this, a hole? What did I just write down? Oh shit. Must find a place to hide. Can't. There we go. Oh man, so dark. So freaking dark. Oh, creepy. Oh, it's gross, dude. I don't know if they went back in that room or not. I'll go this way. Okay, I think I'm good now. Let's keep moving. Damn it. Oh man. It sucks being chased by those guys because there's two of them. Double jeopardy. Alright, that's a long jump. Maybe we can do it. Oh no. Come on. No. Nothing. Are you freaking kidding me, dude? Great. That's great. Wonderful. I can't see shit. Yeah, no shit. Man, you suck. I can't see shit. Sounds. I think I have to walk backwards to see what I'm doing. Oh my God. Holy shit. Keep following the light. Oh, Christ. Oh, up yours, dude. Damn it. What the hell's going on here? Who are you? Christ. Where's my freaking camera at? Did you guys take it? Where do I go? So freaking dark in here. I don't even know what this is that I'm looking at. What is that? Oh, okay. Grab it, dude. Why can't I grab it? I gotta go around it? Okay, there we go. Oh man, I definitely don't want to turn this on right now. Someone's gonna be here. Oh, dang it. Oh, crap. Uh-oh. Alright, I escaped those bozos. And this cracked screen is, this sucks. Alright, here we are. Can we climb back up here? Alright, cool. Administration block. Okay. Oh. All right. Oh man, what was that? Maybe I'm supposed to just climb down. You know, just shimmy my way on down. Oh, never mind. Okay. That was a stupid idea. I wonder if I can jump. You know, I was trying to walk across that piece of wood, but... Creepy. Maybe I can crouch and, like, walk under here or something? Okay, no. I feel like I'm gonna get hurt if I just drop down here. Okay, not too bad. Dude, I'm starting
only
to get...
One way out. Only one way.
Okay, where is it? Where'd your shoes go? Alright, nice talking to you.
How do you know you're not a patient?
Well, I probably am. It's like some Shutter Island crap. Uh-oh. Okay. It looks almost normal in here. Oh. Ah. That sucks. It's one of those big guys again. Frickin' Father Martin is making this really difficult to find him. Oh, I hear the chains. I hope he doesn't find me under here. I wish there was a way to peek. Can I... No, I can't peek. Oh. Oh, this dude's breaking down all the doors. Uh-oh. Oh, it's like two doors into this place. Uh-oh. Oh. Nowhere to hide. Does this count? Is he gonna find me? It's pretty dark in here. Maybe he won't see me.
Oh.
I think he's getting further away. But we know how bad my timing is. Oh, why are you locked? Okay, so I've got to... I heard him walking. Okay, so I gotta get one of these rooms. It's going to lead me somewhere, hopefully. Ah, here we go. Oh, that's creepy. Ah! Can I push this guy? Alright, cool. Oh, I'm like back where I started. Right? Don't like this. Journal. Fast music. Oh, battery, right on. Alright. So I think maybe I need to go this way. Okay, cool.
Yes, I'm supposed to tell you. The key to the house of God is in the theater. Behind the light. In the theater, behind the light. You have to see the movie, so that's where I left the card. Okay?
Okay, retrieve the key from the recreation hall.
Yes, coming! Up. I'm coming!
Alright, so we need to go up. Hey, it's light. What a nice change of pace. It's dark in here, though. Nope. Okay. And that's locked, okay. Maybe there's a way around somehow. Here we go. Pianos are creepy. Battery. Damn it. Let me climb something. Alright. This guy can't jump very high. It's okay. Oh, there's a ladder right here. What do you know? Behind the light in the theater. That'll give me the key. All right. I'm kind of curious as to what's going to happen whenever I meet with this Martin guy. Like, is he just gonna try to kill me? Hello. Is that Voldemort? Oh, dude. I'm sorry. That looks like it sucks. Is that guy gonna chase me? Should I turn this on? Nope, broken. Alright. Ah, oh, dang it, this is where... Oh! Behind the light. That's a candle. Alright. Oh, shit!
Exit interview recorded December 27th, 1985 in Los Alamos, New Mexico. Clearance Sierra Alpha, subject Dr. Rudolph Wernicke, 14866. The hips are here. No alteration to put in at all, no trickery.
Dark. Oh, that's creepy.
You have to find Wernicke. Only way.
Alright, so here's the stairs. I wonder what's in here. There's a journal. No idea what that means. But I guess we can all agree that some sketchy shit's going on here. Dark. Oh shit! Can I come in? Okay. Damn it. What about this other door? Oh.
Then what was it? You said Project Wall Rider was a gateway. A gateway to what?
Oh man, I hate it when that happens. Alright. Hey, a key. This door's open now. Okay. Now to get to the third floor. I wonder if we can go through this door. Maybe we can open it. No, we cannot. All right. Oh shit. Oh man. I don't know where he's at. I hear him banging around. Oh shit. I think I'm heading in the exact direction where this big guy's at. Screw you, naked guy. Dude, you're so freaking ugly. Oh shit, was that Father Martin? So many locked doors. Is that him? Hey dude, I've been looking all over for you. Freaking taking forever. Where's your pants at? Are you? Oh, you're the other guy. You're piano dude. Alright. Oh, damn it. Maybe I should climb up there. No. That's gotta be open for a reason. And there's also a light there. A soda machine. Come on, dude. There we go. Crap, you're loud. Okay, so maybe it was pointless. I don't see any reason to come up here. Other than to possibly escape something. We'll check this door over here. Oh yeah, it's open. Ah! What's up with these people, like, not wearing pants? Come on, man. I mean, you are in your room, at least. Bright. Dead end. All right. Gotta be getting close. Peace be with you. Peace be with you. Book. Read. I found your pants. They're over here. Okay. Supposed to go in one of those. Oh shit. Oh, we'll go outside. Oh, there we go. Don't fall. Peace be with you. Okay. God hates sickness. Ah! Hello. Hey, it's you guys again. Are y'all gonna try to kill me? No? Bitch. Dude, you're... Man.
We will join the wall rider in just a moment.
Is this the... Oh, this is him. Hey, look, a key.
My job. You alone shall escape the Telfa. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and record my death, my resurrection. And oh, together, okay. We will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free. Now, my son.
See you later, dude. All right, guys, bye. Top five, bitch. Yeah, you too. Here's your ugly ass haircut. All right. I need to go right there. All right. All right, guys, I'm like seriously trying to get out of here. Here we go. All right, so that guy's dead. I think that's what he wanted. Oh shit. And run. Run. I don't think there's anywhere to hide in here. Oh crap. I don't know where to go. You gonna see me in here? I hope this counts as a sufficient hiding spot. I wonder if I could hide under that table. Oh, that sounded close. I'm so close to the main exit, I just gotta get to the elevator. He's getting closer, much closer. Is he getting further away? It's really hard to tell which direction he's headed. I think he's making his way down here. Well, at least he'll break all these doors down for me and I can just kind of run past them and figure out which way I'm supposed to go. I think I'm actually supposed to go the way where he came from. And I turned down this hallway because I didn't want to run into him. Maybe I should just bolt. I can't tell if he's coming over here or not. Oh, he's way down there. You might have heard me. I don't know if he's in. He's close. Oh. Oh crap. Oh, that was close. I can still hear him. I don't know why he sounds so close, though. Elevator. Oh, yes. Oh, man. Super sneaky squirrel. Let's go all the way down. Right here. Open up. Come on. I'm ready. Oh. Uh-oh. No, 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 no. Wait a minute. Oh, no. Damn it! Okay. This is nuts. Holy shit. Uh-oh. Journal. Oh man, so many dead people. One out. Ah. Holy crap. That's a lot of guts. Okay, is there anything cool in here? Gotta make sure to film everything. Journal. This is ridiculous. This is bad stuff. Just gotta make sure I get that. And that. These guys were slaughtered. Here we go, parkour. Kind of. Oh, I see outside. And a truck. Okay, let's go. Sounds. Oh, man. Ah, it's dark again. Ah. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, is he chasing me? Yes, he is. And parkour. Where to go? Parkour. And. Oh, my God. Oh, I'm screwed.
No more escape.
Oh. Yeah. Oh, the ghost is my friend. Holy shit. Oh my God. The ghost is my friend. I think. Where do I go? Should I go this way? They did say the exit was this way. I think everything's still gonna be closed though. So we'll try going back this way. Oh, I hear stuff.
Try to explain.
Holy crap, a person.
I know. I am supposed to be dead. No such luck. I am older than sin, but somehow the only one left. Because of Billy. He takes care of me. He may think I'm his father. He certainly loves me, poor idiot. Do you know what this symbol represents? It warns of a nanohazard. Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades but never mastered. Murkoff discovered in my research a workaround. Turn into cells in a human body into nanofactories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction, we engineered the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body. It was foolish and wrong to think we could control it. To use madmen to make something so strong. You have to stop him to murder Billy. Turn off his life support, his anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him.
Alright. Morphogenic engine chambers. Should I go this way? Alright, well. Oh, whatever. The big bathroom. These guys were shot. Oh shit. Ghost man. Ah! Uh-oh. Oh! No. I'm dead. I thought you were my friend. Damn it. Yep, and run. Oh, dang it. No. Damn it. I don't know where to go. Keep running. Yeah. Oh no. Okay. Am I kind of safe? Turn everything off. Turn everything off. Start pulling plugs. Battery. Turn off the valve for the life support fluid reservoir. Okay. Journal. No. No! You've only got three fingers. Alright, there we go. Turn off the valves. Go up here. Sublab generator. Well, we'll check it out. I'm gonna turn off the life support valve. Battery. Okay, that's locked. That is crazy. This dude's having some gnarly dreams. Yep, here we go, life support. Breaking all the rules. Alright, Billy sounds pissed. Oh no. Gotta keep on running. Yeah, Billy's pissed. We're almost there, we're almost there. Yeah, slam that door open. Run. Man, this guy's gonna be so tired after going up all these stairs. What's up? Oh, yeah. Which way? We'll go right. Oh, no. Oh, God. Journal. Yeah. Yes. Now he's really pissed. Oh shit. Oh my god. Oh crap. Alright, I gotta disable you. Oh crap. I'm gonna disable you. Right here? Up here? Crap. Ah, here we go. Yes. Oh. Ooh. Climb into my body. Okay. Okay, yes, I like that. Which way? Which way should I go? That way? I don't know which way to go. I can't move very fast. You are now Billy. There's a finish line. A few more finish lines. Good job. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. Peace. Insist you kids just quit this game. I pin grit when I spit, boy, I'm insane. And I keep it 100, boy, stay on my lane. I do it for my hometown.